And so now Blankenship will attempt a 42-yard field goal. He's had one blocked on the day. Plenty of distance for him. He's got in this gearbox. But Carolina's blocked. Blankenship looks, nods, says he's ready to take it to third overtime. Kicks it up. And no good. That's it. He missed it. And the Seahawks win it in Athens. In second overtime, Carolina takes down number 3, Georgia. They win it 20-17.
I'm not believing that.
A 2-overtime victory against the number 3 team in the country. We break a 4-game losing streak. And Georgia trots to the locker room.
Tell you, I said earlier, got a lot of firsts today for Carolina. You know, we talked about Fromm and not throwing an interception. He threw 3 today for the same guy, thank you very much. And then, of course, Blankenship had not missed a field goal. He got one block. Then the key right here, he missed it. So, you know, you're taking me the way you can get them, folks. But I'm going to tell you one thing. I want you to listen to me, fans. Never have so few given so much for so many. It's unbelievable.